We're hearing it's an ankle injury for Tyreek.